Welcome back with another video tutorial. In my today's video, I will tell you about how to copy a picture or a photo to the clipboard in any of the Samsung device. So if you're any Samsung phone, if you want to copy a picture or a photo to the clipboard, I will tell you how you can do it. Before I move to the video, if you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon. Let's watch complete video, follow all the steps and learn it.